have to memorize a poem?
Sweet.
Hopefully these guys aren't dickbags. I'm sure they will. Well, you said he was in 10th grade, Rochelle.
But that's what people say.
Maybe I should switch to Survivor if I'm getting salty. What do you think? Oh, I don't know. Oh, I thought you did. You like me salty? Alright. I don't want to be salty. I'm trying to change my life and not be such a salty bastard. How is she not going for that? That's what you get for that, doing that shit. Drop it on me. I want 100 points. Sorry, you're going on a hook. Oh, fucking flashlight of doom. God damn it. I saw it and I was like, fuck me. How do I lose you again? Do they all have flashlights? Thank you. God damn it! Now I'm gonna get fucking flashlighted again, too. Someone's going in the fucking basement. You can all eat my ass. Fuck this team! Like, seriously. The whole team is a bunch of fucking trolls. Is it proper etiquette to quit out as a fucking killer? Because I'm gonna. Hi, Wild. How did she not fall? Salty right now, so keep that in mind. Now you're going in the basement, bitch. Sick of you. Oh yeah, flashlight of doom, of course. Yo, Peter James, what's up? Flashlight of Doom. God damn it!
my moves.
Hey, thank you for the follow. At least I'm getting points for trying to... What do I do? Just let him keep fucking with me like this? Oh, she dropped her flashlight. Nice. Yeah, and fucking Flashlight of Doom is right there, too. God damn it! Why all of a sudden, I'm sure they're all laughing their fucking ass off at me. They're probably in the stream laughing their ass off at me too. Just fucking go. Like, seriously. Part is I'm not even getting points anymore.
Okay guys, let's do some dancing. Let's show me my moves.
Plain old sir with the follow, thank you. Go! Go! God damn it. I want to see what they say. Sure, they're gonna say something. I'm salty. I am super salty right now.